Okay, let's go. Come on. Alright, we're ready. Let's go for this. Last game we got waxed. Let's see what happens.
It'll be the Raptors off the tip.
Yes, control the tip. Nice.
So let's take a look at the Toronto Raptors starting lineup. Lowry and DeRozan are the guard tandem.
Nice pass.
Oh. Is out there with Patrick Patterson. And it's Carroll in the spot.
And what Patrick Patterson gives you guys is solid all-around play. He can help you in a lot of areas. High basketball IQ, high character. Understands his role, knows his limitations.
Good start so far.
Stays within himself.
All right, let's go.
All right, now.
Shooting two.
Take a break.
Peace. Alright, can feel the shake of the quake.
No good on the
free throw. Good.
And going back to Patterson for
Patterson.
Just a moment, he's been lauded for his mature approach. Ever since high school in West Virginia, he was involved in a highly publicized recruiting battle between Florida and Kentucky, ultimately choosing the latter.
Yeah, and you know, the part of his game, Kevin, that he's really worked on is his ability to face up and shoot. Really,
okay, 0 for 2 from the free throw line.
Space to 4, that's space 4. And when he's hitting that jumper at a high
nice
percentage,
his what value to is this again?
Goes up exponentially.
Every game is at least a couple of those.
Last touch by Carroll.
Come on, DeMar Carroll. DeMar DeRozan. Do better than that, Murray.
James against Carroll. Here's Love.
Oh, Love sneaks in.
Good way to start the game there. I mean, that's a nice inside bucket.
You're right, Clark. That's exactly what you were doing.
Can you
bring off that presence down
Bendy
low
Cam?
Early
no
in the game?
No, he's in rec central.
Now, here is Lowry. Takes the 13-footer.
Nice drive. Yeah. Oh, nice, DeMar. Good. Good board.
Really
that's it.
Rebounding
got
the
in there.
And he gets the easy putback.
Here's James.
That was a very easy putback.
Pass to Mozgov.
Oh, almost a steal.
And he uses both hands to jam it in.
Timofey.
You gotta love his aggressive
Timofey.
Like
well, his leaping ability, Clark, gives him a great advantage.
And that's why they look to get him the ball around the rim. It's either a dunk or free throws every
time. Nice pass. Oh, no, air ball.
That's a huge part of what they want to do defensively. Limit his easy chances inside.
Cavs were one of the top teams in the East last year, and it was in the
Mozgov again. Who's covering him?
From beyond the arc at home, Kevin. I mean, top three.
Guy's putting on a clinic here.
Point shooting. It does help to have LeBron.
It does. That that is a factor.
Give it to your star.
Here's DeRozan.
DeRozan.
After the
let's
basket
go
by Timofey Mozgov. And DeRozan.
Nice
gets
pass. Good.
Shot clock at 6.
Whoa.
Here's
get it.
Lowry.
Scrum. Nice, Lowry.
Some solid defense
there. Good try.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Mozgov again. The Russian rocket.
He's
got other points.
You know, you're going to have success when you can start out shooting 80% from the game. So early offensively, they've been great. That's the way you like to start.
Can it?
You know, for the Cavs
for three.
No,
nice. Oh, that was
there
a two.
Second best record in the East in that regard.
We'll have to look at next replay. Opportunity
came after the All-Star break.
And it's the Cavaliers with the ball.
Covered Mozgov. Cover him.
Releases from 15, and again it's Cleveland.
Finally, someone else
scores.
This is
the kind of start they were hoping for.
Yeah, shots falling. Off to a very good start offensively as a result.
And DeRozan. Ready to rock Schumbert. Nice. Oh, that was sick.
Streak in their history.
No accolade for that. What?
From the middle of the playoff pack to the
two took flight.
Now here's Irving.
All the way from Guelph, Ontario, he jumped.
To the inside. Mozgov.
Oh, no.
Right into the rack perfectly for the layup.
Ruski took it to the Husky.
I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
That's a great point. 10 of the last 12 points they've allowed have come at the rim.
Here's Kimmel.
Give it to Damari. Back to Damar. Cross mover.
Outside DeRozan.
Nice fade. Good try.
Jumper with some nice D.
You could tell he assumed he'd be able to beat the defensive coverage, even though
good.
It was all over.
Oh, he missed it. Nice. Pass it off. There we go. Fast break.
And then go and corral that
hold
back
now.
Court.
Hold it.
Biombo, the pass to DeRozan. Some nice
ball. Larry, you need to hit one. Set a screen. Cross mover. Nice.
Shumpert against Lowry.
Sweet. Oh, come
Love
on.
Grabs the board.
Not really sure what he was thinking about on that shot. That is not high IQ basketball.
Not what are you talking about?
I mean, you shouldn't even have considered
Larry's a crash
shot.
And burn down.
Poor choice there.
What? Nice. He thought about it.
Trail by six. Here's DeRozan. Another
oh.
Miss by DeRozan.
Needed that three.
Well, we know the Mars guard started last season with the Nuggets and then was traded to Cleveland.
Kyrie Irving.
What an impact he made on the Cleveland Cavaliers, particularly at
boy,
the defensive end.
Let's
his
go.
Size
by
and
eight.
His activity really helped the Cavs become outstanding at the defensive end.
What?
A different look now for Cleveland. Tristan Thompson, he's checked in for Mozgov.
JV.
J.R. Smith subbed in for Imanchuk.
The big tuna.
A new group in now
coming
for
off the bench. Will he play tonight?
Valanciunas
I don't know
checked
yet.
In for Bismack Biyombo.
Haven't checked into
Scola
it.
Comes in for Patrick
honest.
Patterson. Ross, he's checked in.
LeBron.
And it's
the
Joseph
big Lebronski.
And he gets it to go.
Well, they've
gone on
JV?
This run, and ball movement has been a big key. It really has, Clark. The defense unable
keep
to react
down.
As quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passes.
So, timeout called here.
Oh, yeah. Hardwood Hotties showing the body.
It's safe to say that J.R. Smith has been short on confidence his entire career.
Yeah, he's always been a guy
oh,
who
my.
Could actually play with confidence
right,
and back it up. He's out from the floor.
We got our defense set.
For the Cavaliers, Varejao comes in for Kevin Love.
Keep a watch on J.R. Swish.
For Kyrie Irving.
James
let
Johnson us up.
Checked in for the Raptors.
With some trays. All right, Kojo. Let's go.
And for Smith,
rep for the T-Dot.
Last year, even he said
the six.
He's on pace to be one of the best shooters the game
yes,
has ever
Scola.
Seen. So obviously not
oh, come on.
In belief
that's a shot you make on a regular.
The Cavaliers leading by 10. Now James.
Steal it.
J.R. Smith on the win.
Oh no, he's open.
Scola with the
nice board, old man.
And not sure if I can agree with J.R. Smith's assessment that he'll be one of the greatest shooters of all time, but
nice pass. Sick. Splits the seam. Yes, Jonas.
After 30 years of age. And he just
flooding it.
The D in the dust and explodes to the basket.
You're right. Clark, maybe a momentum changer
explode.
Right there, huh?
It could be, Kevin. I mean, a dunk like that can sometimes get an opponent reeling.
Uh-oh. Varejao.
They're
on Golden State now, but whatever.
Raptors trail by 10. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here.
Give it to the big
man.
Confident. Let him pound it down. Fake him. Nice.
Here's Valanciunas.
What?
Too many steps. That's the whistle on the
travel. Looks like a pirate. I ho ho and a bottle of rum. What are you doing, James Johnson? Tap dancing?
So it's the
Mo Williams. Give him some Mo.
Dishes it to James. Shot
nice spin.
And good.
Oh, it man.
Nice off the right nice.
He's
down.
I tell you
he's
what,
getting
some really good ball
big contract.
Definitely 10 of their last 12 points have come off assists.
Nice. T-Ross. Wicked.
Good.
Flush that. That was beautiful. Finally earning your paycheck.
Williams with the ball. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. To the paint.
6 feet out. Oh, LeBron missed it. Makes it off the glass. But he collects the rebound. James has got six. From inside, he's lethal. Okay, we're down 11. 11-11.
Already at double-digit lead. Cavaliers lead by 11. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second.
All right, here we're back.
Got a chance to hear from LeBron James as he talked about the challenge of remaining calm and collected throughout the ups and downs of the NBA season.
For me, at a younger age, I was never even keel. We would win a playoff game when I was younger. I was excited out of my mind, and then you would lose, and I was the worst person in the world. But I think at this point in my career, I kind of stay even. One game shouldn't affect the next game. You know, you go out and play as hard as you can, live with the results.
Makes sense. I guess. I'll buy that for $1.
Yeah, he really has been. It's amazing to see the pressure he's dealt with and the way he's handled it.
State of Cleveland,
you know, he's as solid and steady as they come at this point in his career.
Looking nothing like a champion team.
Nothing rattles him.
But the Raptors got something to say about that.
Welcome back, everyone. A lopsided first quarter in the books already as we start the second quarter. And
block
some
him.
Stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Cavaliers.
Tristan Thompson, another Toronto's own.
The way you're supposed to here in this first half.
They did a good job with you, buddy.
One other thing that's clear is how well they're burying
looks
their
like
jump shots here in the early going.
That wasn't Smith even a LeBron foul. 2 and 3. Kevin Love out there with Tristan Thompson. And it's Irving in at the point guard position. That's the group for Cleveland going right now here in the second. The Cavaliers shooting their first.
Some guys they got right on.
And they were 75%.
And then there's some guys that look nothing like they look.
And last season was one where
like
Tristan
Patterson.
Thompson transitioned
look
from a
looks confused
to a bench role. Didn't let the move.
What am I doing here?
Still put up solid numbers.
What? I'm a basketball
bench.
Player. You for real? Where I park my car? Oh yeah, better get back to the game. Box out. Whoa, don't.
That's also
almost
good.
A
so
violation. Well, he's confused, man.
Great off the bench. You're right, Greg.
Larry doesn't really look like himself either.
Even earned some Clark's sixth man of the year consideration votes.
And nice fake.
Because of how
sweet.
He played and his impact. He actually had
good touch.
Year in terms
Damari
of
Carroll.
Shot a career high 55% from the floor.
Got his hair all braided up for a new style.
Nice game.
Good defense, good defense. Rotated. Oh no. Hey, Love open. Swish.
Good. The assist that time from Smith. Smith's got 3 assists in the game. Lowry dishes to Biombo. And Patterson kicks to DeRozan.
Let's go. Damari.
Cavaliers.
Oh, Damari, I wanted you to get that rebound.
I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on.
Nice try.
Boy, this defense is getting eaten up on the inside, guys, giving up far too many free runs to the rim.
And they haven't been able to return the favor
down now.
With their offense in the paint because that has not been up to par.
Here's DeRozan.
Good defense.
J.R. Smith making his last shot. Here's Biombo. Rebound by Smith.
Oh, man.
Cavaliers leading by 16. LeBron
no way.
In
no way.
To a monster jam.
No way.
He is the ultimate when it comes to being a floor leader.
Looking like Hulk Hogan there.
Yeah, you know, he's got a little bit of Greg Anthony.
Brother.
He has been that leader today.
Rip your shirt off.
Really nice job of moving the ball and distributing it the way.
Only thing you don't do in this game, LeBron, is your powder toss at the beginning.
Why you thought he had a little Greg Anthony. I thought you were talking about my knees, my man. he looked a little hobbled out there for a moment.
Your trademark baby powder toss.
Jumper comes in for J.R. Smith.
Let's go, Carroll. Nice. Take old man Jefferson.
Oh, shot by man. Carroll, no good. The Cavaliers have gone a nice 3-3 to start the second.
Boy, once
good
again,
defense.
The Raptors were able to put
get that steal.
Really
come on now.
You know, the national media recognized that the Raptors.
Board,
more
nice. Pass it. Give it to a point guard.
As a result,
Raptors trail by
18. Good pass.
DeRozan with it. Now guarded by Shumpert. Lowry. Lowry from outside.
You got that? No, you don't.
Shot is off. Some solid defense there from Irving. Cleveland's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far.
Oh, he almost whacked him.
Outside jump.
Schubert. Get it?
Three-pointer
no, you...
off the mark.
Let's go.
The Raptors have gotten off to a rough start here in the
DeMar's...
second quarter. Going just one for five.
Yes, DeMar.
And
right down the pipe.
Here we go. And so it's going to be a 3-second violation out there on the defense.
Illegal defense.
And Iman Shumpert, more athlete than player when he entered the league. 42-inch max vertical, shoulders carved like
nice.
Michael
finally get a free throw to go.
Way to go in terms of his skill set.
The Russian Rockets back.
Right before your eyes.
Mozgov,
Victor Drago.
Cleveland.
What kind of pass is that?
Oh,
it worked,
though. We're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Carroll with the
nice.
Three.
Oh,
it's
man.
By Cleveland.
We've only hit one free.
Three.
Not
three. Talking about Iman Shumpert, he seemed to learn
Kyrie's
from working
doing
with
some
LeBron and Kyrie last year.
Yes. What a pass. Oh, my goodness.
Clearly, as a bonus, his offense
Russian rock, the rim rocket.
Let's see if he can build on that going forward. To the paint. It's tipped and
turnover.
Irving kicks to Jefferson.
Nice steal, almost.
And for those of you just joining us in the second quarter, with about 3 minutes gone by.
Yeah, we the other, right? Nice, DeMar. Let's go. Give it to Carroll. I mean Patterson.
Now here's Patterson.
Shoot it.
No scoring yet from him, but that's a change.
Told he's confused.
Irving drives in, inside, Shumpert.
Nice block, Biombo. And then they throw it away.
Out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. And the Cavaliers making a change here. Dellavedova's checked in. Luis Scola, he's checked in for Toronto. Terrence Ross comes in for DeMar DeRozan. Irving passes to Love.
Steal it.
And Shumpert kicks to Irving.
No, Ross not the Rocket. He actually missed one, but he got his own rebound. Scola, you were staring at his chest.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going.
Not a lot you can do as a defense when they keep getting the ball in the
paint. Hey, T-Rass is the only one that hit a three-pointer. Shoot another one.
To the left wing. The feed to Kill. Now the pass to Ross. Here's the three.
What?
Cleveland will take possession.
Air ball.
Anderson Barajow's checked in for Cleveland. Williams.
Come on in there, JV.
Then for the Raptors.
Jonas.
Valanciunas, he's checked in for Biombo. Johnson comes
Jonas
in for DeMar Carroll. And Corey Joseph subbed in for Kyle Lowry. And the Cavaliers with possession. They're on a 13-3 run.
Yeah, they are.
Pass to Shumpert.
Unlikely hero. Mozgov. Molotov Mozgov. Board. Oh man, even he's hitting shots. Not even on the team anymore. Look at
him. Advantage.
Looks like a
Greg, they keep pulling up
crooked karma can.
It's a really nice thing to see.
Toronto calls timeout.
Yeah, see, our defense says what it says. Is it doing what it's doing? Nope.
Wild thing. I mean, diving for loose balls, taking charges.
All right.
But that energy and
this is where we turn it around.
Unsurpassed, really, by any other player in our league.
We got
and
our
very long way
Toronto's
to
own
to get within sight of the league.
And from what
all-star
we've seen
point guard.
Thus far, I wouldn't hold my breath.
Yeah, it's gonna be tough.
Give it to the big man.
Now, here's
nice. Good play. Oh, you should have dunked that, though.
No issues on that one. Good work all around.
You look mad, bro.
The Cavaliers leading by 21. Greg, you're talking about Barajow. He may play wild, but his production has backed it up a few years ago. He
sure did.
Clark over 14 rebounds a game.
Yeah, and you know, I don't think he plays that wild. I think he just looks wild. That hair flying all over the place. And
no.
His body.
That's a good point, yeah.
That's a one-foot dunk.
As much as he just looks
and one-foot outside the rim.
The Raptors shooting around 29%.
How do you miss that guy?
Tough night for them all around on the offensive end.
Nice, take it to him.
Stolen by
fragile. What a steal.
Here's Shumpert.
Brazilian stealer.
Basket, so on this one.
Della Dova. It's over. Ew, that was ugly.
Good work defensively by Johnson.
Shoot a three.
And you know what? That's one of those heat checks.
Bumbaras with another air ball.
I don't care how hot he may or may
no.
not be.
Call him. Pick up the phone.
The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter guys, too.
Homeless man Johnson with a foul.
And the Cavaliers with some changes. LeBron, he's checked in for Mozgov. And J.R. Smith checked in for Matthew Dellavedova. For Cleveland, they have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line.
Concentrate.
Free throw good. Amon Shumpert.
We're getting waxed.
Moscow guys was specifically sought after
we need a 2-for-2.
Dave Glad. Remember, Moscow was
oh, he rocked him. Sent him to the floor. Traveling. Come on.
And that's going to be a treble.
Clearly a mental lapse.
That's right, Coach Casey.
Yeah, start rapping. Terrible mistake, Greg, to make it any time, but it's really exacerbated when you make it at this time.
Thompson, he's checked in for the Cavaliers. The Cavaliers have gone 8 of 13 in the second quarter, well above the 50% mark.
I wonder if Drizzy will be at the game tonight.
Williams attacking.
As a VIP.
LeBron lets it go from deep. Shot misses. Loss against Varejao. The shot.
Fade away. Nice.
One as it misses.
Right thing there to stay
clamp the rim
and really
no
try to keep him out of his comfort zone. Uncontested. I mean, it's nice to
Mo
be
Williams
to the lead without
Mo
and so a pretty
give me Mo
Cleveland ahead running
so LeBron
away.
Looks angry.
It's the NBA
or happy angry angry
from Quicken Loans Arena.
It's the let's hear what the boys have to say show. At halftime.
Well, two quarters down, two to go. Welcome back, Ernie Johnson.
Karl Malone, Shaq, thinking about it.
Jet Smith, as we start breaking it down for you. A stellar first half for Timofey Mozgov.
Yeah, exactly.
He had 14 points and 4 rebounds. He's been playing extremely well lately.
Dunk.
Making some new highlights for
dunk.
Us already in this one. Kenny, your thoughts. How are the Cavaliers playing?
What a
good.
Brilliant,
that's how they're playing.
Selfish half of basketball they just played. Their ball movement was absolutely impeccable.
That was a nice dunk.
All in all, just
beautiful.
Beautiful basketball to watch.
Took off
Jack,
from L.A.
Your takeaway
downtown.
Well, first of all,
straight
as cold as they've been from the floor, I can't say I'm surprised by the score. You cannot shoot the ball that poorly and expect to be in the game, Ernie. They need better ball movement. If their offense stays this stagnant, they could forget about a comeback.
Look at that.
All right, that is going to wrap up our
wake
halftime
up.
Report, as it's just about
like
time
Draymond Green,
to start
Draymond Green
report.
Staring contest. All right. Okay, let's go.
As we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close, guys. And
no, it wasn't. It was a blowout.
Or more of the same as we get
ridiculous
the
blowout.
Check out the game from Moscow.
Nice block.
And they've got to be happy with his work on the glass, too.
They really do. He is not giving up any ground in the paint. And when the ball goes up,
give it to Larry.
You know he's gonna
shoot a tree.
Well, we've got a moment. Let's
oh,
more.
Man. Still haven't hit one.
For the second half. So for Toronto right now, the star pair of Lowry and DeRozan
yeah.
are the guard. Patrick Patterson is out there with Damari.
I think they're on top of the fridge. I'll get them in a minute.
Not sure who was supposed to pick him up, but somebody's gonna get an earful from the coach for leaving him that wide open.
Nice, good pass. Down the plate. Sweet, wicked. That was a nice move. You
got
skills, boy.
Getting the half off to a good start here already with some penetration.
And we broke the rim.
To make a huge run last year in the playoffs.
Trap him, trap him, trap him. No, no, not the Rocket.
Yeah,
stay strong on him.
Reap.
Oh, man.
Kevin Love for the rest of the way. And that put a big hurdle in their quest for the title.
Hey, Larry, you haven't scored yet.
Outside Lowry. Let's it fly.
Come on, still haven't scored.
They have been
we need. Oh, charging. Blocking foul. What?
And crafting this injury.
It's been a well-rounded performance. I mean, strong rebounding has certainly been at the center of it, but it's been good on a number of levels.
because it was LeBron, that's where he got that foul from.
LeBron against
Come on, Carroll. No, no, don't run away.
It's a pick by Love.
Don't fear the man. Play the man. Look, he's giving the signal. No, again. How do you miss this guy? He's a 7'100".
And doing some dirty work on the offensive glass.
And then follows it up, Greg, with heavy duty jam on his mind.
Like the Kremlin over there.
Terrific putback.
Yes, DeMar.
Easy money
superstar.
Right there,
sweet fade. Nice. You got to take over now. Like Jordan used to. At will.
Big part of the storyline in the Cavs postseason.
Say that's it. It's over.
Otherworldly after the first round. Took care of the Bulls. Then went on to
and down, man, down. No, foul him hard.
And that one's good.
That last game, Kyrie, he actually dunked. I didn't even know he could dunk.
Coming from inside the paint,
that was sick.
That's right. Five
nice little two-hand puttings.
We're on the interior. They've established their inside.
Give it to DeRozan.
Now, here's Biombo.
Oh, picked his pocket.
And Shumpert kicks to James.
Oh, what a pass. Behind the back, no look.
Can't get it to go. And Toronto will go the other way with it.
They give it to Lowry. Get across that court, don't have it.
Test would be in the finals.
Give it to him.
Against the Warriors. Like every other team, they just couldn't handle the Warriors for a full series.
Give it to DeRozan. He's the hot hand here.
Surely they'll want to return there.
Nice pass. Oh, sick. That was sick.
Man,
eat it. You've been crowned. Rim's still rocking. Look at that.
And I like the fact that the ref's going to give him a little bit of leeway there and a lot more than they used to.
And that last replay courtesy of Kia.
Give me a car. Kia product placement.
He kicks to James. A baseline change.
Board.
Score the bucket. He's made five so far. Swish. A very clean 5 of 7.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
Biombo, the pass to Patterson.
Nice three. We need it. Oh, come on. That would have been good. We'd be halfway back.
Rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's
run and gun offense.
Shaping up to
LeBron, how many assists do you have?
Strong performance.
We're working for a triple-double, right?
They've really been strong on the glass. DeRozan against Shumpert. Now, here's Biombo. He's covered closely.
Pass it around. Work the rim.
The ball around.
Work the horn.
Shot clock at 6.
Come on, Dwari. Nice. Good fake. Shoot it.
Second chance effort. And
oh.
24-second violation.
Sarcastic horn.
And the Cavaliers
cracks me up every time.
Jefferson comes in for Moscow.
All right, our
and
Pirates back.
Dellavedova in for Shumpert.
He runs like he's jacked, like he's like 250 pounds of muscle.
Cavaliers have gone 6-9 from a 4 here.
Hit the gym,
Valanciunas.
No, right? That was massive. That was massive.
To elevate here in the second half.
Well, as a group, they've been harmonic since the break. In sync. Good team basketball.
Nice fake. Get that. Get it. Get it.
You know, the Cavs had a slow start to last season compared to how everybody thought they would play.
Old man Jefferson.
Best start for Kevin Love in his career.
Books.
End up being the most winning team.
Nice board.
He's played on. Says
okay. Give it to the point guard. Good.
They could use a big
back.
Shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty
rotate
trips.
It.
They need some
nice.
Points.
Get down there, Jalen.
Cross on the wing. Covered by Irving.
What kind of pass is that? Oh, good recovery. Sweet. I like that. That was nice.
And when the size advantage is as big
very
as
nice recovery.
There, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
Yep. You're right. Oh, LeBron.
Two free throws, true contact on the shot.
And LeBron has been in the postseason every year since his rookie season.
Rip.
Last year he passed Jerry West on the all-time postseason scoring list. I'm sure he'll just
homeless man Johnson stretching.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown.
Woke up
Cavaliers.
Under a bridge.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque.
Their free throw shooting has been too good.
A few of their baskets have come off assists.
Yeah, but they've also done a great job of playing in space, getting out in transition.
I'm gonna sign the ref for a 10-game contract.
On the changes for Cleveland. Thompson, he's checked in for Love. Smith comes in for Matthew Dellavedova, and Mo Williams subbed in.
Look how long the ref's arms are. Okay, let's go.
Ooh. Good on the second free throw.
Okay.
And for LeBron in the playoffs last season, he did more than just score.
Clark, we're doing something good. Something's horrible.
Kevin Love went down when Kyrie Irving was hobbled.
Oh, that was horrible.
Every base.
Yep, and that's what's
so he might as well just give it right to his hands.
Everybody expects him to lead and hit big shots.
Not only is he a scorer, he's a defensive. Oh my God. All-around player overload. Maybe I should have picked the Cavs instead of the Raptors. That's a screen. Nice.
From 17 feet out.
You got that usually. Good board. Oh, we got. That was awesome. 30 man scores. I like that. LeBron can't figure it out. That was a fantastic picture of his hair.
He possibly could out of that play. Nicely done.
His flowing locks. Okay, he's not a very good free throw shooter, though.
Talking about changing things up in the logo department for a while. Finally, we get a chance to see the logo.
Oh, he almost stole it back, though. That would have been good.
As you said, the Raptors with the new logo this year, Greg. Good-looking change, too, I think, Clark.
Yeah, I think it's subtle enough to not lose.
Look, reverse. 2-6, 6-2. We're tied.
I like that. That's a nice
job. Parallel universe.
With freshening up for the new.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Nice. Patterson. Whoa. Don't throw up now.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
That was a nice try.
The Raptors shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. And that one misses.
Oh, man.
So he can't get either to fall.
No, he can't.
Cleveland's gone. One of three.
Are you shocked?
Since halftime. It's Williams with the drive.
I don't know if that was really a foul.
Cleveland
to be honest.
Sixth and seventh free throws in the game.
Williams at the line for two.
First free throw is good.
All right. So, here he goes.
And Williams drops them both. Toronto's gone.
Where's Drew Carey
to start things here in the second half? Joseph dishes to Johnson. Valanciunas in the high post.
Nice fake. Good. Oh, man. I thought you had that.
You know, the right thing there to try to fade away with the D all over, but that is a difficult shot to sink.
Old man Jefferson.
Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes.
One quarter to go.
The three quarters of play all in the books, and this one all but over already. Cavaliers ahead.
Okay. It's crunch time.
And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything.
Yes, it can. We need to score 50 points in one quarter
Raptors shooting 32%
to win this.
Overall right now, not one of their better showing.
And we got Jackson our scrubs in.
At the 4 and 5. Matthew Dellavedova
nice.
Is out there with Williams.
Good.
Jefferson in a
beautiful down low pass.
Position. That's the 5 for Cleveland right now. Now Cleveland shooting it as well.
Now we only need 48 points to win.
You know what? You've got to always be in control.
That's right, kid.
Your
put your hands up in
right
the air.
self-control of your emotions a must-have if you're going to play winning basketball.
Dellavedova kicks to Jefferson. An intentional foul committed, but for what purpose, Greg? I'm not sure.
That's two Brazilians going at it right there.
I can't imagine why he thought it was a good idea to foul there.
Brazil. Too tall to play soccer. They started playing basketball.
Kicks to Jefferson.
Oh no. Oh no.
Way to finish that move there. Going to the back.
Call a timeout.
Jefferson's gone 2 or 3 from the floor. Right outside. Valanciunas.
Oh.
So two shots coming up.
Time to shave that beard.
He's been working on his offensive
collecting
skills.
Stuff
defense
in it.
And rebounding are Valanciunas' bread and butter. That was the case with him when he was playing in Lithuania club. And it's the case now.
It still is the case. I mean, it's hard to find a guy with his combination of size, athleticism, and fluidity. Just a tad over
slightly late
times, but I'd rather have to turn a guy down.
They did a bad job on you, JV. Give you a pirate hat and a hook hand and a peg leg. You got your role. Gets the bounce.
And watching Valanciunas rebound, it's clear he has all the tools. Great anticipation, really looks to box out. Strong vertical, might just need to add some strength to become a perennial 10-rebound-a-game guy.
Pick by Varejao. Thompson passes to Dellavedova.
Where's the offensive foul? You sent my man down.
Off target with his three.
Nice. Let's go.
Valanciunas, he's been working
good pass
on
up.
Consistency. Last year, he actually increased his blocks per game while lowering his fouls per game.
Yeah.
That's a big step forward in his development.
Mo Williams. Get him. Oh, behind the back crossover. Wicked sickness.
Kicks to Dellavedova.
Dellavedova.
That's not the way
down under.
Giving up open shots like that.
The Raptors shooting at a 32% clip from the field. They're just not executing.
Nope.
Johnson can't get it to go.
It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Yeah, come on now. You got to remember it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that.
They get it again.
Uh-oh.
Thompson misses.
Nice board, JB.
And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there and made that much more difficult.
Yeah, and every
shooting
team needs
foul.
That kind of rugged interior defense because you want to try to distract your opponents when they get inside, and you also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempts.
Shooting for the Lucas Kogan. Two shots.
He misses the free throw.
Well, you know, you look at the Raptors, and they improved in a number of ways last season, but their bench play was one of
their
bigger
improvements. One starter coming out.
I mean, they had one of the weaker benches in
the
league. The
rest of them are like,
but they flipped that
looking for their golf clubs.
Mozgov, he's checked in for Thompson. And the Raptors also making a change. Tamari Carroll's checked
don't
in
ever
for
reach. Hand down, man down.
The Raptors have gone
as what's his name says,
from the field
Mark Jackson. Get it back. Don't give up.
Some nice ball movement here by the Raptors.
Nice turnover.
Unhindered, going all the way.
What?
There's Williams, and that's good.
He changed his mind in air.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
Great. One thing about the Raptors last year, they made
get down to the post, JV.
In order to be sure to fix their bench, strengthen
nice
their bench,
crossover.
Paper and in person.
Yeah, credit their front office.
Wicked play.
They had a
big to big
bench in terms of scoring. Last season, they flipped that, became a top five bench in terms of that scoring, and even had the sixth man of the year.
No, the Rocket open again. Look, he's all happy. Career game against the Raptors. Like Kobe with 81. Mozgov. Dellavedova, you should have dunked that. Mondemar Reeve. Air roll, chuck it, bucket, nope. It's like when you run out of gas in a car, you gotta get out and push, what it feels like. Oh no! Speaking of cars, crooked mechanic just slid right by you. Greasy layup. In the post. Nice pass. Oh, blew that one. Get the other guys in here. Okay. Game changers right there. Down by 50. Yikes. Look, the commentators aren't even speaking anymore. They don't know what to say. What just happened there? Oh, look at that rebound. He's getting fancy. Did the DX X chop. Set a screen. Oh! And one. Look like an orangutan with his orange beard. Beard doesn't do nothing for you, Delavilla. Oh, he missed it. I'm surprised. Dish it. Nice. Dunk it. James Johnson. Assisted. At least that worked nice. Defense. Defense. Oh, for Ray Jones. Oh. Uh-oh. Reach in foul. Matthew.
At the line for two.
Holding the ball sideways. Chunk. Nice touch. Can we hit 40 before this game is over? I don't know. Brick. Nice. Good fake. Takes it strong. Oh. RJ. Hey, come on. Hey. It's okay. You can do this. We can score 90 in 1 minute. We don't even have a minute. Bring your car by, I fix it. Nothing, no problem. Anderson Varejo should do a remake of Girl, You Know It's True. Milli Vanilli. Oh, nice. Just stand there and finish it. He hurt his finger. And it's over. Yeah, exactly. Wow, that was painful. Alright, let's see what the boys have to say about the end of this game. Terrible. Post-game show.
Thank you, Kevin, and now we have the opportunity to present our Jordan player of the game.
Let's hear this.
Timofey Mozgov. He started the game with a great shooting touch.
Mozgov.
His accuracy from the field was pretty
18 points, one assist, eight rebounds.
You rarely see a performance like this.
This guy is schooling.
That big presence in the low post tonight was Timofey Mozgov.
Miles, don't hurt the cat, please.
This game. He was not going to be denied. Just a constant effort and motion all game long.
Miles, let the cat go.
Great job for a man your size. I didn't think you could move like that.
And that's it for our broadcast
Shaq.
Here tonight. But we're just getting
started.
Looks
like SpongeBob. Where's his bubble maker? Miles, let it go.
Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew. I'm Ernie Johnson.
And inside his mind, all here is All right, everybody. This is Game Drafts with Pops. I hope you liked the game video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, like on my YouTube channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then head on over to my Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram pages. Follow me on all those if you don't mind. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drafts with Pops saying peace. Later.